Happy day, children. Today for grade 1 English, we are going to see activity book pages from 11 to 17. So let's be ready with your activity book. In today's class, we are going to see recap of naming words and book back exercises from 11, 12, 16, 17. In between 13, 14, 15, I will explain you. First one, rewrite the correct letter. These are all nouns, children, naming words. We are just going to write the correct letter. It is a jumbled word. We have to write, see the picture and write the correct letter. Can you see the picture? It's a net, but it is written here in a wrong way. So the correct spelling is N-E-T, net. Second one, jam. The correct spelling is J-A-M, jam. J-A-M, jam. Third one, the correct spelling of bag is B-A-G, bag. B-A-G, bag. The correct spelling of tub is T-U-B, tub. T-U-B, tub. Children, you can look at the pictures and guess the correct thing. Next one, correct spelling of this zip is Z-I-P, zip. Z-I-P, zip. Correct spelling of hat is H-A-T, hat. H-A-T, hat. The correct spelling of hut is H-U-T, hut. H-U-T, hut. The correct spelling of dog is D-O-G, dog. D-O-G, dog. So we have completed this. All these things you have. Nouns, you can just guess the correct spelling looking at the picture. Let's do some sight words. Now, what are sight words, children? The words which we use for daily reading, writing, and which the words which we see. Can you all repeat after me? Was, was. His, H-I-S, his. She, S-H. E, she. On, O-N, on. But, B-U-T, but. Said, S-A-I-D, said. That, T-H-A-T, that. For, F-O-R, for. They, T-H-E-Y, they. Had, H-A-D, had. So these are sight words. In page number 13, 14 and 15, children, we have dictation words which I will give you in the class, and also we have writing practice of the words which you have to complete. Next is draw a house using the pictures. Children, you can see these pictures. According to that, you have to complete that drawing a house with including these pictures. We have some spoons, then sofa is there, then dining table and family is there, and also a bed. Next one, choose the correct answer. Children, we are going to put all these words in this passage. Let's see how. First one, Jack and Dash family in the park. So what is the correct answer, children? Any guesses? Jack and his family are where? We don't have R here, so we are going to use where in the park. Next is Dash were having their picnic near the lake. So what will be the answer? Yes, they were having their picnic near a lake, right? They dash lots of food dash drinks. They, what we will say, children? They had lots of food and drinks. Yes, there were dash swans in the lake. There were two swans in the lake, and Jack set to his family that he saw a big lake. So, children, we have completed all these words in this. Have you seen? All these words are sight words which we learned just now. A, had, that, where, to, and, his, they, said. Let's see the next passage. I visit dash uncle during my summer holidays. So, children, what is the correct answer? My, correct. I visit my uncle during my summer holidays. My uncle is a farmer, dash plants crops, and I dash to pluck fruits from the trees. My uncle is a farmer. What will be the answer, children? He plants crop and I like to pluck fruits from the trees. I like to pluck fruits from the trees. There are dash birds and animals in the farm. There are many animals and birds in the farm. My uncle feeds and dash care of all these birds and animals. My uncle feeds and takes care of these birds and animals. So he has a farm and he's taking care of the animals and birds. It is fun. Dash being the farm. It is fun too. Yes. Last answer is two. It is fun to be in the farm. So we use these words. My, many, like, text, to, he. All these are sight words. We will see some more things next class, children. Till then, take care. Thank you.